This station opened on the 10th of October, 1890, and was established mainly due to the presence of William Chorley, whose home was located near the station. Also, this station, in fact, also shares a name with a Melbourne train station. So, can you guess that station? Leave your answers in the comment section below, and I'll read the answer out next week.